Well, it's a pleasure to welcome back the foreign minister from Slovenia, someone with whom I've already had the privilege of working with over the last 16 months. And I'm very grateful for the close partnership that we are developing and the very substantive work that we are undertaking. So again, I look forward to our meeting.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Secretary Clinton. I'm very happy to be back in Washington. There was a year back when we had our first meeting here in Washington. It was a different situation then, the different issues that we discussed, but some remained the same. And I think that one of the big topics that is now coming to our agenda, everybody's agenda, is the Western Balkans. I'm looking forward to our discussion.
Thank you so much. Nice to see you. Always good to see you. No, but I seriously, I've received the letter. We will obviously.